Yes, well, the British, overweight, rainy rednecks who are always trying to sound